What's up, Metalheads? My name's Jamie. This is the Blades and EDC channel. Thank you guys so much for being here. I really do appreciate it. And I got a kind of a special unboxing for you guys. This is actually a gift. Needs Knives, or Kara and Jared, they let all their mods pick out a knife on Mojave Outdoors and bought it and gave each mod a knife. You get to pick out whichever one you want, and they used their points, I guess, and got those knives and sent them out to all their mods. And this is a knife I've had here on the channel before. It was here for a knife sale. I fell in love with it, but I didn't have the money to buy it at the time. And, you know, I saw this was available and said, yeah, I got to get one. I've always wanted to own one of these, and I love this knife. So I'm excited to get in there and check this out. All right. Some extra hardware. Normal goodies you get with Kaiser. Hiding it from you for now. Keep it hidden. All right, here it is. The Delorme. Oops. Love this thing, man. Always love this knife. One of the best top flippers out there. This one's still a little bit stiff in the detent. I mean, it's not a bad detent, I'm wrong. But it will get softer as you go. Yeah, such a good little top flipper. Kind of like a very symmetrical. Such a cool little knife. Pocket clip is not reversible. This one has a 20 CV blade still. I mean, such a great little knife. More of a gentleman's knife. I already have a review for this knife out there, so I will not be reviewing this again. But, you know, it's kind of right there, that gentleman's carry size. There's another really good top flipper, one of my favorites. The Mach 1. Yeah, I love this knife. I've always wanted to get one. Always bought something else instead because I'd already experienced it. And when you have a YouTube channel, you're trying to buy new stuff that people haven't seen before. And, you know, especially when you're doing it on a budget, right? So I was so excited to get this. There were some more expensive knives I could have chosen from, and there was no price limit. You pick whichever one you wanted. But I knew I wanted this one. I wanted it for a long time, and this was my opportunity to get one. And I'm so glad I did. Talk about a little utility cutting beast that's super lightweight. Great blade still. Looks good in my opinion. And the action is just amazing. It really is amazing. As I keep missing. The detent's stiff right now, I'm gonna tell you. But it'll break in nicely, so. But you can tell how good the action is. It's pretty much a guillotine. Out of the box. Yeah. Yeah, if you want to learn how to use a top flipper, this is a great, great, great option. This is a great option too, but these are sold out everywhere. You have to find one of these on the secondary, the Wingman EDC Mach 1. But this one, you can buy anytime. Keep missing. Gotta find that sweet spot. It's very different from this, obviously, the way it's done, right? Very different. Much more minimal flipper. Trick is you gotta get the meat of your finger at the front of it, and you can snap it out there, or you can use your thumb, you know, use it like a front flipper. Yeah, thank you. So if Kara or Jared happened to watch this, thank you guys so much. I really do appreciate it. It means a lot to me. It's going in my pocket today, and we'll probably stay there quite some time, I would imagine, because this is love this knife. And for the money, it's not a bad deal considering you're getting 20 CV and titanium pocket clip and just fantastic action. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And I will see you guys on the next one.